My name is Anushka Kumari and I am from Management Bridge. Here to tell a story, a short story written by me. The title of the story is A Choice Well Chosen. And it goes like, the moment Hari stepped down from the train, he was greeted at the platform by the people of his small town. They had gathered there with garlands and a band and picked him up and started dancing. It was like Hari was observing this outside of his body from a different view. He had a flashback at this moment. A moment remembered due to its vividity. A question in front of him. A question entailing a choice. A choice of leaving behind his whole world to go make something out of him, or to do something minor at the comforts of his own. He remembered the moment he made the choice very clearly. The moment he got up and told his father that he wished to become an IPS officer and he had to leave his home, his father and his mother. He remembered the moment he took the first step out of his home and now the first step towards his home, that he has achieved his ambition. Now, he asked himself another question. If it was worth it, if it was the right one, and the answer is limited in front of him, he utters audibly, it was the end. Thank you.